Hey guys, I've actually never seen this loading screen. This is actually kind of cool. Well, sorry, title screen. It's the Sky Ranger that's just kind of mossed up and all that kind of stuff. I mean, I know it's one of the missions we kind of did. It's kind of cool, all the same. Anyways, so we got one last one. The irony is not lost on me that when I played Avenger Assemble, Shen was literally a fuck-up for like the first half of the campaign. And now we're rescuing her from prison. Man. Alright, well, back to Nightmare and the VO.
So here's a story Shen probably didn't mention from her various excursions off the ship. The time she was captured by Advent. Yeah, that's right. Captured by Advent. But this wasn't that long ago either. Just a few years back. The aliens knew the Avenger was out here somewhere, and they started getting real desperate to find it. They even assembled a special extraction team, almost like they were trying to mirror our tactics. The Advent squad was grabbing senior resistance targets for interrogation, and Shen had the misfortune of being one of the first. Or so we thought. Advent's black bag squad had taken Shen to a compound out in the middle of nowhere. I took charge of the rescue myself. If anything had happened to her, well, you can imagine. In hindsight, I was definitely worried. We really had no idea what they were planning to do with her.
Well, I'm guessing by the fact I have three people, I'm not supposed to just go murder everybody, so... Considering these turrets that are making funny noises, what's wrong with this one?
I should be clear on this. Rescuing Shen was personal. Our friend and part of the team. But from a strategic standpoint, rescuing Shen was a make-or-break operation for the future of the Resistance. Without her, the Avenger would never fly again, and we wouldn't have half the tech we have today.
Oh, okay. We're gonna have to do something funky here. Wow.
I can do that.
Alright, well, that's some fucking craziness. I got to use waypoints for a change. Who'd have thought? Yeah, this is like way too much for us. I honestly have
this. Between the growing number of resistance cells popping up around the world and our local operations to rebuild the Avenger, the Elders must have been getting nervous. The new Advent team was decent in combat, but as we learned, that wasn't their primary focus, and they had been plenty busy.
Alright, we have two options. We can... A, we can engage on them, or B, we can... Do we have the ability to blow a hole open in it? Yeah, but it'll literally open us up to basically a counterattack, so...
It's far, but I can reach it. Watching comes naturally.
Okay, well, they're moving away. Because I know how this game works.
Security wasn't overly tight at the compound. Advent's new team was obviously hoping stealth and smaller numbers would keep their operations under wraps. We were just fortunate the few contacts we had made at that point managed to help us find Shen.
Well...
I will go.
Trying to debate how to do this.
Guide my hand.
This is the part that kind of makes me nervous. Wait, is this name easy? Ah, shit. We may have to open up on someone, but... I mean, technically this is how we get our points, though, you know?
We were all relieved to find Shen alive and ticking. And surprisingly enough, not much worse for wear. I'll tell you what. The alien sure could have learned a thing or two about interrogation techniques from our old friend, Dr. Valen. Good luck finding her, though.
And they're mostly close range, too. You could say, guys, that this game's a little bit too Easy. Dude, his last name is even Easy as well. I mean, how easy can you get?
The one that gets by me.
I'm really nervous about opening up here, I'm not gonna lie. I think I might do it with a claymore, though.
The Advent compound was a clandestine holding facility, and it was definitely built to house a lot more people than Shen alone. They had obviously been at this for a while now. We found evidence of other prisoners, but no one besides our girl.
There's people here though.
No one will slip past. On overwatch.
All right, let's see if they come in. All right, who threw that?
Shen was held under some kind of psionic stasis for most of her time at the compound. But she was awake long enough to see a few of the other prisoners. She could tell by the condition they were in that they came from the slums outside of one of the city centers. If they were resistance cell leaders, we needed to find out.
Nailed him.
Hey, Bradford's right there. Alright. The game may have given up here on what to do. I mean, that was pretty fucking cool. Come on, guys. Oh wait, okay, so wait, he's not stealthed anymore. Well, how much damage do you do? 4 to 5. That's a pretty good one, right there. He doesn't have anything to really bring him any closer though. I mean, it just might be a matter of getting this and then moving back into high cover, like over here or something.
For the Templars!
I was looking at her. Oh, that's a turret, actually. That's not a gun. Yeah, the turrets don't matter to me, really. I just want to kill stuff for some points, you know? Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Oh, you can shoot some of those guys.
Folk says I am to obey.
3, 4... I like that one better. He does the maximum crit. It would have killed this guy if he got the same thing. Alright, that was pretty fucking cool though. Oh no. The flanks. Alright, Stun Lancer, who are you going for? Oh, Bradford.
We are known to them.
I am free!
Got me!
What? He has a... Dude, he has a stun thing. He's got the prod, and he fucking butted him with the gun? Is that allowed? Oh, it's this one. Vault. That one's not a good one to do.
You have my trust.
We're just gonna head back here.
For the Reaper!
I need ammo to hunt.
Alright. Is that worth using? I don't think it is. Not right now, at least. Actually, you know what? It's totally worth it. No, no, it's not.
I changed my mind.
On my way. I'm on it. Eager to strike me.
Takes shots like I take shots.
I need to reload.
Dude, that opening was fucking delicious, by the way. Like, that was the most delicious opening I think I've ever done.
Guide my hand.
Can't see him right now, right? Yeah.
I will sense any disturbance.
I want to get him into a position where he can't be seen anymore. Shit. Because if you find the one angle where he can't... The other guy can't see him, then... he'll move up, because they're hyper-aggressive like that.
If they move, it's on.
Alright, we'll try this. See what I mean? Hyper-aggressive. And he went into, like, a terrible spot, too. I can flank him.
The invaders move against me! This world is ours!
I really do love the Templars, though. Oh shit, did you guys see that guy's beard? I think it's two characters, him and his beard. Alright, I'm gonna wait on the momentum for now.
I could use the exercise. Trying it the quiet way.
The quiet way. Alright. Aim is increased. I actually did not a bad job. Out of actions? Really?
Was wondering when you'd show up. Get me the hell out of here, Central.
We march towards enlightenment.
Oh, what? Oh, she's actually not so... Okay, I thought she'd be something I'd have to, like, carry around. I'm not gonna lie. Like, alright. I think we got most of them, though. We'll have this guy lead.
I am trusting you. My natural habitat.
Okay.
Agreed.
Okay, I wonder how much HP Lily has.
On the move.
You know, that's not actually your name. It's N-N-Yi. Shen. Fuck. Whatever, you get $5.
I am watching.
I'm so glad Central's a badass, though.
To victory.
That makes me happy, though. Oh, yeah, there is one more pack. Fuck. Thought we'd see them. Well, that's unfortunate. Rip bearded guy. Alright, Central has to get up there.
Running.
Yeah, I'm up for just fucking shooting that guy. Fuck that guy.
Tell your gods I'm coming! We are compromised.
Hey, Lily, if you want to take a gun, you just let me know.
No!
Panicked. Dude, that is the best noise I've ever heard. Overwatch. And flamethrower, dude. I'm up for him getting shot at, so let's do that. Maybe Lily can go get shot at? We can do that. Alright, Lily, you're gonna be bait because you can sprint. You're useless anyways. There you go, only 3 damage. Hey, how's that even count as a wounded soldier? She's not one of the soldiers I started with.
Volk says I am to obey.
Volk is a smart man.
Cut to the boss.
Your friends will join you.
Little ammo remaining.
All right, it's only a flamethrower guy, and they've never hit me in my life, so.
Got him.
Oh wait, panic removed. Oh. You could totally hit this guy and then die. That sounds like a good thing for you to be doing. Alright, let's do that.
We'll pay the price.
Oh, he actually didn't blow up.
That's for the invaders.
Oh, that went pretty well, considering I fucked up, as usual. You know.
Onward.
I mean, who would have expected there'd be a pod by the Skyranger exit? Come on.
Moving. Covering ground.
Alright, Shen, good job in absorbing the one hit. Because that was a fucking great idea.
Getting out of here.
I like everyone lived. I gotta bring Central more to the middle of pods like that. I won't lie, it was one of the YouTube comments that told me I could show.
But we still had to get clear of the Advent facility. It wasn't the cleanest operation, but we got Shen home safe and not much worse for wear. If we were gonna chase the Advent extraction team across the continent in hopes of finding their other prisoners, we were going to need some better equipment.
Like one ammo type or two grenades? I would honestly take the two grenades. Got amplify. Oh, there's blood trail. That one do. Oh, we can't really see. Yeah. Oh, good. We got Shen on our team now.
Shen was pretty out of it most of her time with Advent. But she swore up and down that she had heard something about the aliens moving people by train. With that in mind, we were able to narrow down the locations where Advent was actively moving trains near the city center slums.
Obscured.
We didn't know who we might find down there, but it was up to us to defend anyone willing to stand with the Resistance. Who would have guessed it would end up being one of XCOM's greatest heroes? Shen was right. Advent's extraction team had pulled a train right into the slums outside the city, and were using it as a prison on wheels. Whoever they were holding was obviously pretty important, so we figured it was probably best to get them on our side. Moving out.
You could say, guys, that looks kind of easy. But,
It's far, but I can reach it.
Can you actually see them or no? No, you still can't actually see any of them. Alright, well, they just, I don't know, go fucking over here. I don't like the fact we can't really see them. Makes me nervous. Oh god, that was actually pretty close. I kind of knew that was a little bit of a risk, but yeah. Now they're walking away. Fuck, don't you walk away from me.
We had been establishing contact with resistance cells wherever we could, but there were still plenty of groups out there operating on their own agendas. As we discovered that day, the local contingent called themselves Children of the Earth, and it was their esteemed leader, Jane Kelly, that Advent had set their sights on.
Would that be, Yeah, she was in Operation Gatecrash from, like, 90% sure now.
I am to obey.
Uh-oh. Don't get caught. Don't get caught. You fucking piece of shit.
One of you.
Alright, well, that was unlucky. Oh, well. Thanks, Reapers. Didn't expect there to be a person down there. Oh well. Just start opening up on them. So much for this game being easy. Good Haywire Protocol. That's a good shot. Good job, Lily. You fucking suck, Lily.
Missed the target.
I mean, we could actually use one of those flashbangs for a change. And there's a fucking snake motherfucker over there. Probably should have done something like this. But you still could. I don't have very good shots in here either. I don't want to rend the turret. That's like the worst fucking shit in the world. Yeah, there is actually no rend target right now. What's this one? Acid grenade. No, this is actually just be lost. I mean, that's not bad. Fuck it. Let's do that. I really wish... why is that the only... Oh, because he's sprinting, of course. Like, why is that the only angle he can see? Alright, this is what we're gonna have to do. Try and salvage this. Oh, he actually got the crit, too.
Take it care of.
Oh, goody. And I see another pack in the back there. But we didn't set them off. It's all good. The game was just, you know, forgiving me. And we're going like, hey, you can just shoot those guys. Alright. Fuck. No, we don't want to rend that. I was hoping to just shoot that guy. But I don't think we're going to be able to. We're going to have to hop in here. There's no good place to hop in, though.
I can cover it.
Because I didn't expect us to be fighting on that side. That was a real problem. I mean, that's okay. He wants to do this. I think it's fine. We'll free him next turn. Question is, what's this flamethrower guy gonna do? Okay, apparently he's gonna spend all his actions going up there. No, we didn't get Bladestorm. When? Alright.
They're hitting this area.
We can still salvage this. Except for that.
Apparently
it missed my grappled guy. No! Don't hit him. Oh, okay, good. They got that one. Overwatch.
At the time, I had never heard of Jane or her crew, but local rumors had talked them up to be the nastiest bunch of alien-killing maniacs west of the Mississippi. If what they said was true, I was more than happy to risk a rescue if it meant recruiting a few more heavy operators for XCOM.
He was sprinting, so it was worth it. Fuck though, only one HP? God damn it. You still get to move, right? Yeah. Part of his perk.
As your order.
Guy has some cover there too. Alright, well we have the flamethrower guy that's still up here somewhere. And that's the part that's actually concerning me right now. You can't forget about him.
I am on the move.
So we're gonna try and move up here and see what happens. There he is. Well. That delay though. Alright. I'm kind of a fan of combat protocoling someone, particularly the guy up top.
Moving.
Because Central can just Bladestorm the snake when the snake tries to move. Is there a chance to hit 97? Yeah.
How does it feel?
Alright. Oh, but he can still get seen by both of the turrets, though. I don't know if this is a good idea. I want to stay next to the snake, though. For that, basically, because they don't. I know the AI doesn't like that. They don't like being beside anything, but he was in range of both the turrets, it's a problem. Why didn't you just flashbang the turrets? Oh, wait. Unconscious. Okay, he's got 1 HP still, though.
Getting a little too close here.
Despite running an active and eager resistance cell, Jane was known for her surprisingly quiet, calculating demeanor. While most of the resistance groups were guided by the charisma of their leaders, these Earthers followed Jane because of her skills, not her words.
Well, we know there's a pack there, so we can't shoot it. So if he's unconscious, what the fuck happens then? That's my question. Should I combat protocol them? No. And
go through.
I go where you tell me.
Problem is we suck. Oh, blood trail.
I hit the armor.
Okay, we're gonna move over here. Wonder what happens with Central then. What? Oh no, I want you to fire your pistol. Because if I move him up to Rend, it will be fucking awful, guys. I'm telling you that right now. That guy. What are you shooting that guy for?
One of these days they might
hit
me.
Once we set her loose, Jane was eager to jump back into the fight. I almost felt guilty about depriving her team of. But if XCOM was going to spearhead the resistance, we needed the best people we could find leading the way.
Let's rock.
So no central is doing.
Past. Eyes peeled.
Advent was risking a lot trying to bring our people in alive for interrogation. That's how I knew they were starting to worry about what we might do with the Avenger. Just think where we might be today. They've gone ahead and executed everyone.
We're on our way.
Well,
got a piece of the armor.
These turrets take a while.
I will reposition.
What is blood trail even?
Couldn't
do?
Get through
I
the
probably
armor.
Should read what that does, because I was asking about that in the last mission. I don't remember what things necessarily do by the names, unless it's something I really loved.
Incoming over here.
It's easy to see it now, but I never would have guessed just how valuable Jane would eventually be to our future operations. Aside from the commander, she's way more famous than the rest of us. Hell, even the Chosen have heard of her these days.
Done.
All right, so what's the deal with Bradford?
I am trusting you.
Can we just bring Bradford back or what? Or do we just leave him here? No, we have to carry him. Do we actually have to carry him? I mean, I don't see why we have to carry him.
My natural habitat.
It just says that someone has to escape. It doesn't matter if he's in our he's with us right now. I really wish that Bradford stayed alive. He was actually, like, such an MVP for this fucking shit. I was so unlucky, though, having, like, the people there. Alright, this is a good opportunity for us to use the Claymore, though. We'll do that next turn.
Give me time to reload!
You have my trust.
I'm back in. I'm out of here.
Maintaining
this area.
I like this guy's name, I'm sorry. Alright, how much time do we have left until that train? Okay, I'm gonna assume there's another pod though. Is there like a ass green we can just throw at these guys? No, we'll just save that for another encounter, I guess. Just debating the best way of getting him over here.
I will go. My turn on watch.
I'll keep a watchful eye.
Placing the weapon.
I mean, there is a giant mech there too. So it's actually worthwhile to do it here. This might be a Lily Shen kind of deal.
I'm already gone.
Or sorry, Anyi Shen. More like it. Okay, you know, I just fucking comment vertical. It's still not a guarantee, it's like 50-50. Okay, it sounds like he died. No, he didn't die. Fuck. Yo, I'm not fucking having this guy alive, I'm sorry. Sorry I failed you, fuck.
A
another lucky fall.
Also, this guy went a little bit too far that way, for my liking.
I trust in your command.
How does that still count as high cover? Is it, do we not have a window in this train? And what's this guy's plan?
We'll pay the price.
Oh, fucking sustained. Where's a good place for him to go? Shit, it's like nowhere.
Yes, Commander.
Whatever you say, Commander.
I don't think there's this window actually exists, by the way. It says there's a window there, but it doesn't count as one.
I am on watch.
Sure, Lily has us, because they move every time they have to. Oh my god, Lily.
I could use some practice.
Yeah. You could use some practice. You deserve whatever comes to you right now. Did you just get stasis? The fuck?
Suffer my rage!
Okay, I'll pour another pod for you.
The spirits await their turn of vengeance.
That looks fine.
For the cause.
Moving as ordered.
I'm gonna reload everybody. Alright. Hey, Sentry, remember that time we just left you behind?
I go where you tell me.
Central's memory sucks, that's all I'm gonna say. Yeah, there's your next pod. Figured that would be there. We do have that nice acid grenade, though.
Agreed.
Let's not move people far too far up.
I am watching.
I mean, we could do something where we just sprint to the end, you know.
That's my specialty.
Alright, let's see what we get. Three enemies. Alright, that's good. Oh wait, I didn't actually take that one. Doesn't not like it matters though. Oh, we actually have to get her.
This
fucking camera is fucking awful. God damn it.
I comply.
Hey, welcome.
I'm bringing the VIP to safety.
We managed to free Jane just in time for her to jump into the fight.
Volk says I am to obey. My watch begins.
And here's the funny thing. We could probably just run to the end. We'll see though. Could say fuck this shit, we're out. But this is the place right there. Yeah, let me just make sure everyone can make it. I know he can. Yeah, dude, we're good. Yeah, see you later, Central.
Let's go!
Hey guys. What's going on? Don't mind us, we're just getting out.
As you order, Commander.
We are leaving.
That seems reasonable.
I'm coming home.
See you later, Central. Next mission, we have to now extract him.
Jane was safe and secure. The latest XCOM recruit, ready to serve. When all was said and done, Jane made sure every soldier on that squad knew how much she appreciated their efforts to save someone they had never even met.
Oh, that arm.
you were always on the lookout for fresh gear, especially with the growing number of recruits we had coming in.
Definitely gonna take that mimic beacon.